You're it. Ready to go?
You're on.
I have Malik for you.
Put him on.
We have to meet. There's been a complication. I can't access the files you stole.
Whoa, what?
The files are locked, and after we got them, I received this. No, don't get up. I need a high-ranking SIRS officer's biometrics, eyes and fingers.
That wasn't the deal. And we're running out of fucking time.
Keep your voice down. The data was encrypted.
So what? Our AI can hack it.
Not faster than I could, and I've tried. It's hopeless in the time we have.
Look, if you don't help me, Zero Day wins, which means we all die.
Fuck me. So, do you need, like, the whole finger?
No. High-res photos will do. The problem is it has to be the acting Home Office liaison. And SIRS will burn their credentials if they're attacked. It's protocol. So you'll have to get them the old-fashioned way.
Torture?
Christ, no. Develop a relationship. Get someone close and take the photos covertly.
All right. Sounds fun.
This part of the craft can be ugly. Send someone who can handle it.
Bagley, little help here, please.
I suggest you begin your relationship with the SIRS Home Office liaison the way you would with anyone, by meticulously poring over every detail of their life and hunting them down.
Go on.
The SIRS Home Office liaison is the bridge between the government and its intelligence service. Their office at Downing Street would be a good place to start your relationship.
That's the plan, then.
Be advised. Protests and other
The SIRS Home Office liaison works here, but I'm not seeing them on any unsecured surveillance. Ah, but their assistants here. Start by hacking them.
Acknowledged.
Albion will protect at all costs. Gatherings of more than five humans is a crime. Comply with Albion.
Hang on, what was that? All good here.
Unfucking believable. Well, I won't come to your last minute meeting. You can take that and shove it up your smug, unlectable ass. No, don't say that. Don't say that. Why would you say that? One more leak comes out. It's Russian submarine. Keep out of this. This situation is fucking venting.
Albion will disassemble unlawful gatherings by any means necessary.
Download complete. Now Scarper or they'll kill you for sure. Got it. 16 email threads indicate the Home Office liaison is a right lush. She spends most of her time down at the Three Hawker Boys. If you want to seduce, sorry, start a relationship with her, that's as good a place as any.
Send me the coordinates.
Done.
Hey, you look like you maybe did some modelling for... let me start over.
Ooh, if that's how you treat a one-liner, I shudder to think of what you do with two. Goodbye.
Right, OK, starting over. You seem tense. Drink?
Oh, I'm in a great mood, actually. It's just that I'm wasting my scant leisure time fending off the advances of a haggard swamp creature.
Fuck you!
Not even in your wildest dreams, sweetie.
Thank you. starting to feel like we really have a chance here.
Suspect or suspects reported near your location.
Moving inbound to hostile.
Target dropped out of sight.
Any sign of the target? Anyone?
They can't be far. Find them.
Nothing in the vicinity. Gonna keep looking.
Control, put out an APW. Target is gone.
Be advised. Failure to comply with Albion orders may result in your arrest. Resisting arrest.
Say something. Say something.
Feeling ready to fight?
Certainly.
That's her.
I find your face generally appealing. Is that good for you?
Ooh, if that's how you treat a one-liner, I shudder to think of what you do with two. Goodbye.
Having a bad day, are we? Have a drink. That helps.
Oh, I'm in a great mood, actually. It's just that I'm wasting my scant leisure time fending off the advances of a haggard swamp creature.
Fuck you!
Not even in your wildest dreams, sweetie.
I'm still learning the nuances of human interaction, but my analysis indicates that you aren't her type.
Yes, very astute, Bagley.
Quit your whining. There's plenty of fish in the sea. We've got the biggest saltwater aquarium. I'm in town. Hi, how are you? That's good. Let's go.
I've got this. This might be embarrassing, but did you and me match on invite?
If we didn't, I'm going to have their CEO killed.
Yeah, no, don't do that. I was lying.
Ah, careful who you fib to. Someone almost died.
Now that would be embarrassing.
I should say. Shall we move this conversation somewhere a bit more private?
Oh, my. Didn't know you could do that. What other secrets are you hiding?
How much do you know about chemtrails?
So after all that, did you acquire the biometric data?
Sure thing. Retinas and fingerprints, plus a face scan just because. Also, hair, skin and fluid samples. At a certain point, I just wanted to see how far I could push it.
Good job. A+. So what now?
It seems you'll have to maintain the ruse a bit longer. The upload is still going and I have an incoming connection from the liaison.
Put her on.
Enough crap. Who the hell are you? You're working for the Russians? China? Fucking America?
Is this more of that roleplay stuff? In that case, North Korea.
Oh, do shut up.
Upload complete. Malik is on the line. I'm sure he'll be very grateful and polite.
This will have to do. We can meet at Westminster Abbey to discuss the results. And I wanted to say, you performed somewhat better than anticipated.
Was that your attempt at a compliment?
He's disconnected.
Oh, for God's sake.
I've marked the meeting location on your map.